Did you know that people have been drinking beer for over 6,000 years? Historians believe that the first beers made in Mesopotamia and Egypt were accidentally brewed through a process of spontaneous fermentation. Today, most beers fall into two categories, ales or lagers, otherwise known as top or bottom fermented beers. So what's the difference between these two groups of beers? Well, top fermenting and bottom fermenting in beer production refer to the position of yeast cells during the fermentation process. The main difference that distinguishes these two types of beers is the yeast that is used and the temperature at which they ferment. In top fermentation, yeast cells float on the fermentation wort. These types of beers use top fermenting yeast, such as Saccharomyces cerevisiae, which needs a warmer temperature, roughly 16 to 26 degrees Celsius. On the other hand, bottom fermenting beers use yeasts which settle to the bottom of the vessel, such as Saccharomyces pastureanus, which require cooler temperatures, roughly 9 to 14 degrees Celsius, and a longer fermentation time. Yeast also plays an important role in the aromatic qualities of the finished beer. Top fermenting beers tend to have a more pronounced fermentation flavor, as it is fermented at a warmer temperature, while bottom fermenting makes the beer more neutral and allows for other ingredients' flavors and their profiles to be tasted more easily. So next time you find yourself sharing a beer with friends, you can teach them all about the differences between top and bottom fermenting beers. Cheers!